In the upcoming episode of Coronation Street, Laura tries to make amends with her daughter. She advises Kelly to hang low and keep her mouth shut about the assault. Corey, Kelly, and his friends had brutally attacked Nina and Seb, leaving them bloodied and unconscious. The couple had to be hospitalized. In the hospital, Nina gains consciousness but does not remember much about the attack. However, she remembers seeing Corey and Kelly on the night of the assault, so police start their investigation. Frightened, Kelly warns Corey, Maximus Evans, about the investigation as the two are the prime suspect in the case. Later, Kelly gets arrested in her flat while Toya, Georgia Taylor, and Imran, Charlie DeMello, watch, shocked with disbelief. The officer takes some of Kelly's belongings for examination. After refusing to cooperate, the police let Kelly go for the time being. Following the release, Foya and Imran try to convince Kelly to do the right thing. However, Laura is back in town. She tells her daughter to stay quiet about the incident. What will Kelly do? But she might not have any other options as the cops have called Kelly for another questioning. Laura argues with the two, but eventually she withdraws when they find out that Laura came back because her boyfriend broke up with her. Laura still wants Kelly to stay quiet. Before leaving, Laura tells Imran and Toya that she will come back for Kelly after she is released.